turning into the slow. Some thoughts of Edgar Allan Poe. I see my copy, tells them unfold. Into shadowy corners, the story is told. Word of tonight, I've lost an embrace. A little religious in this place. Ain't spoken no more, I have to refrain. From wretched sorrows and literary pain. Edgar Allan Poe, for the night. And then come to the quill, leave out his might. The quarters of madness, he would roam. And he hear the words, he would build his home. Alliteration is the allure, and his verses is the dance. Symphony of hearts, and dark romance. There is little to the heart, if it may flow. Chambers of guilt, we seek his flow. He just made them to get away. Fear and the pendulum of life held at bay. And above the lee, kingdom by the sea. Also found echoing in eternity. The power of the night, and the anchor is quill, he fed his might. The word is madness, he would roam. Between the words, he built his home. After even nine more, a public decree, a thousand of dreams, whatever it be. Mask of the red death, the party's grand. Death's cold hand, and reaches it all in the land. A little sound, but never found. A quest for a treasure beneath the burial ground. Reveals the mysteries, and still is entwined. The architect, of course, is divine. I cast his, a feeling enigma, upstreams for terror or stigma. As howls the mysterious lore, in his words, ears echoes nevermore. I feel the poet for the night, and Nicholas will spread his might, and go to his madness even roam, looking the words he builds home. Until the post legacy, Edgar Allan Poe, a literary ecstasy. Like his verses, he spreads to life. A lyrical journey from his post archive.